What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Maximus Report here at my local KFC in Grants Pass, Oregon. I've ordered a 16-piece bucket. And there are 16 pieces of chicken. And then it comes with four sides. I got fries, mac and cheese, coleslaw, and corn. Or mashed potatoes and gravy, maybe. There's the gravy. Here's the mac and cheese. Here's the fries. And then there are some biscuits. This meal comes with 8 biscuits. And I got a little plate here. Here's the mashed potatoes. Coleslaw. And then there's the other 8 pieces of chicken. 2 buckets to make 16 pieces. So, I'm not necessarily going to try to eat all this, but just going to enjoy some KFC. So, here we go. Ow, hot. Fast forward here. Got some biscuits. Comes with butter and honey, but I don't think I'll eat the honey. Taking forever to butter these biscuits. All right, let's get a quick little thumbnail here. Here we go. All right, good to go. Let's eat. So I think this total meal comes out to 4,800 calories. It's not the biggest meal ever, but I have a feeling that this chicken is gonna slow me down all the grease.
Right there, either, yeah. That's how they coach. Oh my god. All right. I'll be right back.
try some of this chicken. That's a pretty clean bone. You guys are having a fantastic day. Shout out to my beautiful, lovely wife and my beloved son. I love you so much, baby girl and baby boy. All right, that second piece is pretty clean. By surprise. Gotta go get some more water. All right, we got the fries down. Let's dig into some more of this chicken. Hot. Oh, that grease is already getting to me. That is no joke.
87.
I think Matt Stoney attempted this challenge once. The grease was even giving him some serious crap. But it's to be understood. To be understood, it will. All right, that's pretty clean. Let's try another biscuit. Let's get this last biscuit down. That was 8 biscuits. total after this is down? Okay, so far, all 8 biscuits are down. 3 pieces of chicken, fries. I don't know if I'm gonna do all this or not, but there are still pieces of chicken, macaroni and cheese, coleslaw, mashed potatoes and gravy, and that's it. If I can eat all that, then I will complete the 16 piece KFC bucket challenge, bucket meal challenge. So let's just keep on eating and see what happens. So far, I'm really feeling this grease. Oh my gosh, that grease is killing me. Ugh. Thank you. time to go get more water. All right, got some more water here. Let's just keep on going here. I'd like to at least get one of these buckets killed. So if I can eat these next three pieces of chicken, the first bucket is done, will be done. So let's do it. Some more napkins. Such a big piece of chicken.
I did ask them in my first order.
Oh, come on.
Whatever, I'm not loaning you money. Last time I loaned money, I didn't get that.
They don't give you a cookie.
I said that I had
a order. You know what I mean? Okay, it goes out.
I'm not even that full. It's just the grease is absolutely killing me. It's insane. But if I can kill at least one of those buckets, I think that's a good feat, accomplishment.
Yeah, they're sweet, aren't they? Oh no, I made their.
goodness. That grease is just insane. I got these double breaded too, and they don't charge extra for that. That might have been a mistake. Got a little burp. Did you feel a little bit better from that? Okay, that second to last piece in the first bowl is pretty clean. I am feeling very nauseous. That is a lot of grease. A lot of grease. Oh my gosh. You talk about mind over matter. This is it. Let's get this last piece down to complete at least one bucket of chicken. I do that. Boom. It's empty. And I will have officially ate this much chicken. Oh, man. Yeah. That is some of the most intense flavor fatigue I've ever dealt with, by far. I have some people looking at me, but I think they're being good sports about it. They're nice people in this restaurant. Oh my gosh, those napkins, we just burn right through them. It's okay to be curious though, I understand. Get this thing cleaned up. I think that's all just gristle or something. Bones. Gristle. That's pretty clean. Yeah, so there's no way I'm gonna get this all down. No way. But I did clear one of the buckets at its entirety, and I'm pretty happy with that. That's a lot of grease. to try to pound through. I still have this other bucket right here, completely full. I do not think I will eat any more of the chicken, but let's dabble into some of the coleslaw, macaroni and cheese, and the mashed potatoes and gravy, and just see what happens, just for the fun of it. Say that's about 10 to 12 ounces. It's definitely nice to have
something done. She's got a oral surgeon.
A change of the flavor. That chicken was just absolutely killing me. Insane flavor fatigue. But this is still pretty tough. But not as hard. Let's try to kill at least all this mac and cheese.
Oh, yeah, she's got it off. No, there's a difference between food and food. I thought I was going to die.
I want to make a shout out to Alex Eats. Also, Alex, I'm calling you out. I want you to try to eat an entire 16 piece of chicken from KFC with all the entire meal, all four sides, all eight biscuits, everything. You are a very, very good eater, and I think you could complete that. either way, it would just be really fun to see how far you would get, because this is like, I'm dying here. This is insane. Mac and cheese is down. Take a few bites of coleslaw. Try just a little bit of the mashed potatoes and gravy. Alright guys, that's it. I know when I'm beat. So the total rundown. That was one of the 8-piece buckets down. All 8 of the biscuits. All of the macaroni and cheese. All of the fries. Just a taste of the mashed potatoes and gravy. And pretty much the same thing with the coleslaw. So... nice place, nice people. Until next time, I thank you guys for watching. Maximus the Fourth here, I'm signing out, and I will see you next time. Anybody that wants a challenge, try the KFC 16-piece full meal challenge. It is rough. See you next time.